brought to the WWE, he was already sick. In the head, and even at times, psychotic.
This is a 7-foot monster that looks to be etched of stone or granite.
He has a diseased soul.
The casket's on fire! The Undertaker is in the casket!
And that disease has festered and turned into a web of lies. Lies that think that he can walk from beneath my shadow.
What the hell is that? Get a shot of that face!
Lies that he thinks that he can fulfill my boots.
Pain is the most devastating force that I think we have ever.
Instead of destroying your legend, I made it greater. We used to be called the Brothers of Destruction. But now, you are nothing more than the brother that I destroyed. It was your pride that allowed me to put you in a vegetative state. For 15 years, I relished the thought of being the dominant brother. I have dedicated my life to making this moment reality.
I'm not dead yet, and this is still my yard.
You're no longer the Phenom. You're not even the shadow of what you once were.
You called yourself the devil's favorite demon. Well, Kane, have you forgotten that the house that the devil lives in, I built?
What was once your holy grail is now my world heavyweight championship.
You are not worthy to carry that championship. You're unworthy of being my brother. And when the fight starts, it's always going to end the same way.
Not this time. I bow on the grave of our mother that you will never. Ha 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 ha